Stretching this year?
I had a participant in the Great Two both times, and I was not there. Right, so East kid's going to be a senior next year. So typically, if you have a senior kid, you don't know how to prove that it's going to be a man. So it's being a man. And he wants to be president. He needs somebody to come in. Justin, you just, like, it's not. But she's going to be president. It will be the most non-active
fans and welcome to Tiger Field. Tonight, we would like to recognize the 2024 Mississippi 7A Boys Soccer State Champion, Hernando Tigers. The Tigers went 19-3 on the season, defeated Oxford in the North Half Finals 4-2, and then went on to receive West West Lincoln in the state finals 2-0. Draw your attention to the pitchers now. On his way for our ceremonial first pitch is DeSoto County School Superintendent, Dr. Corey Esselton. Now here are your starting lineups. First for the Visiting Chargers. Leading off playing shortstop, number 7, Reed Kent. Batting second, playing left field, number 2, Sam Roy. Hitting third and pitching, number 22, Brady Spinett. Batting cleanup, designated hitter, number 5, Thomas Dragon. Hitting fifth and playing third base, number 10, Carson Scott. Batting sixth and playing first base, number 1, Zach Harper. Hitting seventh, playing center field, number 9, Jake Blackwood. Batting eighth, playing right field, number 4, Zach Guy. And batting ninth, your catcher, number 2, Chuck Smith. And playing second base for the Chargers, number 15, Brady Maloney. The Chargers are coached by head coach Kay Potter.
Yeah, now for the starting lineup for your hometown, Orlando Tigers.
Leading off, playing center field, number 21, Preston Johnson.
Yeah.
Back to center, playing third base, number 22, Brandon Oakley. At this time, we ask you to rise and give all his care and join us in honoring America with the playing of our national anthem.
Good evening, you Hernando Tiger baseball fans. I'm Kyle Weathers.
I'm Saxton Douglas.
And we're coming to you from Tiger Field.
Tonight's matchup is against the Oxford Chargers.
Which evidently they ran out of charge. Batting now for the Chargers, number 7.
Last time Luke Romine pitched, he only allowed one hit the entire game.
And a walk and a shutout. The Tigers won that game 18-0. Hits him first.
Yes,
pitch.
Sir! Oh.
Number 7 is hit by the pitch. Just got away from Luke there.
How about number 2, Sam Boyd?
Batting now for the Chargers, number 2. Pitch comes.
Oh, just outside.
Hang on, Luke.
Luke Romine, a great pitcher. He tops out at about 92 miles per hour. One of the pitch comes. It's up. 2-0 is the count.
That ball is up. 3-0 count.
Three oh pitch on the way. Oh, throws over.
It'll not be safe.
Our apologies. We're having technical difficulties with the scoreboard.
There is technical difficulties with the scoreboard in stadium, but the stream should be fine.
Pitch is up. Ball 4.
That'll put him in on first and second. 0 outs.
First pitch of that bat on the way. It's on the way.
That'll be a strike.
First strike of the game. O-1 to count.
Man on first and second.
O-1 pitch on the way. Just up.
1-1 count.
Number 22 for the Chargers is actually committed to the Ole Miss Rebels.
And Ole Miss is also committed. I mean, and Luke Romine is also committed to the Ole Miss Rebels.
Might be teammates. But right now they're enemies.
That'll be a strike.
Strike 2 pitch there.
1-2 count.
Like we said, Luke Romine had a fantastic last game. Some could almost say he pitched lights out. No pun intended. Man's still on first and second. We got one out now.
Batter calls time.
Confetti's still falling down.
from the national anthem. Confetti was popped.
Which I feel like that's confetti for the national anthem is a good thing. Pitch comes though. Just misses. 1-0 is the count.
Nice pitch.
Over there, maybe. Number two, I mean, not number two. Man on second is still rubbing his elbow after getting hit with the pitch.
1-0 pitch on the way. Fouled off. Looked like a nice off-speed pitch there from Luke.
We also apologize if you can hear any background noise. We do not have the headsets tonight.
One count, one out, two men on. Confetti's still falling. Pitch comes. Fouled off. Counts now 1-2.
Man still on first and second. One out, 1-2 count.
Batter steps into the box.
I had a chance to talk to Luke today, and he seemed pretty confident about his pitching tonight.
He sure did. That being said, 1-2 pitch is on the way. Swinging on a miss. Second strikeout of the night for Luke.
Oh, count. Two outs, man. Still on first and second.
Two outs. First pitch of that bat coming away. Right down the middle. One count. Runner takes off, throws over. We got a pickle, guys. Oh, and he's out of there. That'll be the third out. And Josh Pena exchanged words with the guy.
Have no idea what was going through his mind.
So after the top of the first, the Chargers left one man on. No run scored, headed to the bottom of the first.
Yeah.
Johnson. He had a great game last Tuesday. Two doubles on the night.
And a single. Had a single last night. Or two
He's been
ago.
A really good leadoff for the Tigers. First pitch underway. Takes the first pitch strike.
PJ's definitely a great leadoff for us.
Pitch on the way, just fouls it off.
0-2 count. Brandon Overstreet on deck, freshman, class of 27. He got in two nights ago after the injury to House, who is projected to come back between 2 to 8 weeks.
0-2 pitch on the way. Gets a piece of it.
A hit.
Gets to the shortstop. And he...
Just out. Betting now, number 26, Brandon Overstreet. Brandon is a freshman. He has hit one home run this season. That pitch will be high. 1-0 count.
Good job, Zach. You need to blow it up. Okay. Ready?
Brandon is a great athlete playing two sports also. He is a quarterback.
He spent last football season backing up Topher Jones.
Who was on deck, actually. But that was a high pitch. That's ball two.
2-0 count. One out. Oh, another high pitch, and the catcher drops it.
Just gets away from him there.
3-0 count. Brandon's last at-bat against Oxford, he was hit by the pitch.
Three straight pitches and three straight balls. 3-0 count. With the 3-0 pitch on the way. Just catches the strike zone. Count's now 3-1.
Top,
all right,
go. Oh, the ball's hit up.
Popped up in foul
and
territory.
And caught by the first baseman.
Now batting shortstop. Drop, number nine, Topher Jones.
Batting now for the Tigers, number 9, Topher Jones. Oh, 1 count.
Nice curveball there from the net.
There's confetti all behind the plate.
Put in play, in the gap. Two. That'll be a single for Topher. Hard hit ground ball in between short and third.
Betting now for the Tigers, number 1, Luke Romine.
Luke did hit a home run last game. He doesn't tolerate disrespect. And there is some beef going on with this catcher and Luke.
You might be surprised if Luke gets hit with this pitch.
I wouldn't either, and I wouldn't be surprised if they put in the zone. It's going to be out of here.
First pitch is low. 1-0 count. Two outs. Man on first.
Throws over to first.
And he's safe.
Not in time.
Still 1-0 count. That pitch will be high. 2-0 count. On deck is Tyler Sullivan.
Tonight at Tiger Field, it's 58 degrees with clear skies and a light breeze. It's a perfect night for baseball. Maybe a little warmer would be nice, but.
Do you have a USB-C? Oh, but you think it will reach there?
That'll be just outside. 3-0 count. He'll try to pick him off again, but Topher will be safe at first. 3-0, two outs, man on first.
3-0 pitch on the way. Just fouled off.
3-1 is the count. As we said at the top of the first, Luke is committed to play at the University of Mississippi.
Just missing inside. Just inside,
it'll be walked. Gotta put him in on first and second. Batting now for the Tigers, number 3, Tyler Sullivan.
I guess I got my swagger back.
The catcher is coming to talk to the pitcher for a second.
Go sit by Cody. You right on the front row in the jeans and boots. My friend. Go sit by him. You want something? Just tell him your card, bro. You can go by his team catcher.
There's a lot of people here tonight.
You can go to his. You can go to the student section and talk trash. Go to the student section and talk trash. Talk?
Just inside. That was in the strike zone. 0-1 count.
Go sit in the student section and talk trash.
There you go, Tyler.
Topher on second, Luke on first.
0-1 pitch on the way here.
Topher has his gloves in his right hand for some reason. A second.
Swing and a miss.
Count will be 0-2, two outs.
Oh, 2 pitch on the way. Put in play.
Oh, he bounced.
Fucking bounced. That's going to score.
Topher's coming home.
That's going to be the first run of the game.
Put a man on third and first.
A fucking bounce from the hit there. That's going to. Scores now 1-0 for the Tigers.
Batting now, number 4, Meyer Maddox. Tuesday night at Oxford, Oxford had some students in the left field throwing baseballs at Meyer when the lights went out.
One baseball,
but they missed, which is very unfortunate.
Thankfully, Meyer's a different beast.
Meyer lives in Hernando, has a farm in Arkansas.
lives in Hernando.
Has a farm in Arkansas.
Doesn't mean he lives there.
Go Tigers.
Throws over to first.
Safe. That was close.
Good move by the pitcher, just not quite enough to get Tyler out.
That bounce that the ball had when Sully hit it was absolutely...
It was weird. The ball had a lot of spin coming off the bat.
Yep.
And it just hit the dirt, and it kind of broke the first baseman's ankles, to be quite frank. However, 0-1 pitch on the way. Oh, up in his face.
And so he goes. And he's safe.
He is there. He gets under the tag.
Gotta put him in on third and second. The count is 1-1. Two outs.
That one was close to his face.
It was. I'm sure the pitcher has a lot on his mind right now.
Pitch just got away from Stinnett there.
Pitcher has allowed two hits so far. And one walk.
One one pitch on the way.
Low. 2-1 count. Brody Martin is on deck.
Two one count. Two outs, two runners in scoring position. Pitch on the way. Put it, just fouled off down the first baseline. Count's now even at 2-2. Two pitch on the way, popped up out of foul territory.
Oh, misses a try. Still 2-2.
Two pitch on the way.
That'll be outside. Full count now. Two outs. Men on third and second.
Walk here loads the bases for Brody Martin.
He'll come up next.
Full count, pitch on the way.
That'll be high, and he'll be walked.
Let's go!
That'll be the second, second person to pitch his walk this inning.
Now batting catcher, number 5, Brody. Don't you get mad at
me. Better now for the Tigers, number 5, Brody Martin. Brody, filled in for Hallis Tuesday at the catcher position.
And tonight.
He's playing catcher.
Usually plays center field. A great center fielder.
Also,
first pitch of that bat on the way.
Base is loaded.
Gets away from him, though.
Almost hitting in the head. But good awareness by Brody. Two outs. Two out rally's been nice. Sprinklers turned on in the outfield.
Strike two. I mean, strike one.
Sprinklers have turned on in the outfield.
The sprinklers distracted me.
Oxford's not used to this. They have turf.
Well, they're used to lights going off. We're just used to taking care of our field.
For every win, or for every, yeah, never mind. Sprinkles are back off.
One more count.
Two outs. Catcher for Oxford is having problems hearing the coach in his headset.
One one pitch on the way. Put in play. Gets through. That's going to score two.
And here comes Sully, who slides in and gets in there. Putting a man on first and second.
Score is now 3-0.
And Donovan Dixon comes in for Brody at first. And now batting for the Tigers, number 17, Kay Kluska.
Good hit by Brody there. Just gets in the gap. A lot like Topher's. Scores two runs. The bats are alive tonight for the Tigers.
Started this inning with two straight outs, I believe. And ever since then, been rolling.
Go. First pitch of the AB on the way. Up in the zone. The ball one.
Kate is DHing tonight.
Playing first time. That was strike one of that bat. Catches the zone there with the curveball.
Correction, Cade is not DHing tonight because Luke is pitching. So Cade is playing first.
Runner takes off.
And
popped up.
Ball is popped up. I think they lost track of the ball, but I'm not sure. He caught it.
Catch is made. That'll end the bottom of the first. Three.
Right,
batting for the Chargers, number 10.
First pitch on the way. Put in play.
High and
caught by Meyer Maddox.
Routine.
I don't think we announced the positions, but Meyer Maddox in left field. PJ or Preston Johnson in center field. Tyler Sullivan at right field. Brandon Overstreet third base. Topher Jones shortstop. Josh Pena second base. Cade Koska first base. Luke Romine on the mound, and
Brody at catcher, and that'll be fouled off. 0-1 count. Two pitches have been thrown, one out. Two pitches missed inning.
Put him out of play.
Not sure where that ball went.
Look at it bounce off the dugout. Oh, 2 pitch on the way. Swing it, a miss.
That'll be the third strikeout for Luke. Batting now for the Chargers, number 9. Luke throwing his 5th pitch. That'll be fouled off. Luke's throwing 0 balls this inning.
I'm not working on Saturday. I just have a lot of work. I got it.
Landon Speck in attendance.
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
Ball just misses the zone.
Landon Speck graduated
from 2023
and is currently at Memphis studying sports journalism.
1-1 pitch on the way. Oh, just misses outside.
2-1 count. 2 outs.
Pitch comes. Swing it on the miss. 2-2 is the count.
2 outs.
Shakes off the catcher. 2-2 pitch on the way. Quick pitch. Got him looking. Four strikeout on the night. 3 up, 3 down.
Tigers still up. 3-0. Going to the bottom of the second.
Slow hits, slow errors. Put the Chargers in the top of the second. Tigers still lead 3-0. Yeah.
Batting now for the Tigers, number 13, Josh Pena.
Josh Pena.
Josh is currently mic'd up right now.
First pitch.
Hi.
Leave it up. What do?
1-0 count. One oh pitch on the way. Fouled off.
Josh is the ninth batter in the lineup, but he's basically like a leadoff for us sometimes.
Very efficient hitter, very fast. 1-1 pitch on the way. Fouled off.
Just fouled off.
Stay in the middle, Darcy. Here we go.
That foul ball was hit very hard. Excuse my enunciation. Count's now 1-2. 1-2 pitch on the way. Hits the dirt.
2-2 count now.
Here we go.
2-2 pitch on the way.
Low again.
Just full misses count. The zone.
Tomorrow, Hernando has a lighted up blue pep rally, which is raising awareness for Autism Month. Wear blue.
April is Autism Awareness Month. Ball four.
Josh will be walked. Great play discipline right there from Josh Pena.
And the great thing about Josh batting ninth is Preston Johnson. First pitch on the way.
And Josh is gone to second base. Well, he will easily make it.
Curveball catches the zone. Malfunction with the scoreboard. Counts 0-1 for Preston here. Or PJ, as we call him. We're just going to call him PJ. 0-1 pitch. Bunt.
Good bunt right there from PJ, which will put Josh on third with Brent.
A great sacrifice bunt there by PJ to move Josh to third. And batting out for the Tigers, number 26, Brandon Overstreet. First pitch, misses the zone, 1-0.
Let's go, Brent.
We got kicked out of the deck.
1-0 pitch. Right down the middle, that'll be strike one of that bat. Casting out 1-1.
Man on third, no one out.
One pitch.
Tries the bunt. Doesn't work. Make the count 1-2. Brandon is a freshman.
One of the top players in the state for his class, though. A great ball player. Pitch on the way.
Low.
Missed the zone low and outside.
2-2 count, and the pitcher's hat has flown off for the second time while he's pitching. Time for a new fitted.
Go, Oh, baby, you seem better.
On deck is number 9, Topher Jones.
On the way. Catch the inside corner with the curveball. That'd be strike 3. Batted now for the Tigers, number 9, Topher Jones.
Now batting shortstop, number 9, Topher Jones. This ain't feeling safe.
Dodging raindrops. I'm rolling this rain. Topher singled on his first at bat. Looking to do that again more.
Was the start to a big, big inning. For
a big 3-run inning. Another, first pitch. Catches the zone.
If Topher gets another hit like he did last time, it'll bring Josh.
Surely.
From third.
For another run. Oh, 1 pitch on the way.
Outside.
1-1's the count.
2 outs, man on third. Luke Romine on deck.
Pitch on the way.
Good job. No way.
Barely catches the zone.
Let's go. Make it up.
Counts now 1-2.
Big spot right there. Here we go.
Put this over 6-10. 1-2 pitch. Fouled off.
And the first baseman's going for it and trips. I think he tried to dive, but he tripped in the process of doing that. Still 1-2.
Cal's still 1-2. Two pitch on the way. Put in play. It gets through. That's going to score Josh. Another single for Topher. Score is now 4-0 for the Tigers. Batting now for the Tigers. Number 1, Luke Romine.
It's safe to say the Tigers did not let the disrespect slide from Tuesday.
We don't tolerate no disrespect.
Appreciate it.
First pitch. Runner takes
Topher
off.
Runs. The pitcher
he is there standing
the
up.
The pitcher is just doesn't have
this
his head
is the
in the
zone.
Game.
It bounces off. Catcher cannot handle it. 1-0 count. Hits the umpire. Gives a thumbs up to the second base umpire to resume play.
Topher on second now. And they
intentionally
walk. That one probably wasn't his best for him. But they must have forgot Sully did get a single.
Batting now for the Tigers, number 3, Tyler Sullivan. So, Luke Romine was intentionally walked, which, I mean, who wants to pitch to Luke Romine anyway?
Definitely not his future teammate.
Nah, he puts them balls over the fence. But
Luke has been walked intentionally once and unintentionally once this game.
Put in play, gets through.
With another single.
He's sending Topher
home. Coming home.
And he's going to be outstanding.
And he gets in.
Score is now 5-0. A great hit by Tyler.
Let's go, Cole!
Which shows why, with this bright lineup the Tigers have, you don't want to intentionally walk anybody. But batting now for the Tigers, number 4, Meyer Maddox.
And the coach is coming to talk to him. They got you. They're giving up 5
minutes. Let's go, Tigers!
Batting for the Tigers, Meyer Maddox. Very efficient hitter. He's a great hitter.
Go, Meyer.
He gets on base. Oh, call time. Fix them batting gloves. First pitch underway. Misses the zone. Hits off the dirt.
1-0 count.
Pitch on the way. Catches the outside corner.
1-1 is the count.
Here comes the 1-1 pitch. Misses just inside.
2-1 count. Man on first and second.
Two on pitch. Put it in play. That's
it.
We're sending Luke Roman home.
Luke
play at the plate. And he's safe there.
Let's go.
Score is now 6-0. And the Tigers' bats have just, they've been here all night. They've been alive. Batting now for the Tigers, number 5, Brody Martin.
Another two-out rally for the Tigers.
They're putting the ball in play and scoring runs. What else can you ask for? And they're playing great defense. First pitch to AB. Swing and a miss. 0-1 count.
Brody, one of the captains for the baseball team.
0-1 pitch on the way.
Whoa.
Misses the zone.
1-1, two outs. Men on second and third.
Both in scoring position, looking to add more runs to the three that they have in this inning.
I believe that's Meyer on second.
Meyer on second, Tyler on third. Pitch comes.
Low again. 2-1 is the count. Tigers started last game being down by 3 going into the 7th inning.
And the bats
came alive, and it looks like they've showed up tonight. Put in play here at the middle.
And then a green home
play at home. He's out at home. Scores a run, though. At the end of the second, scores.
Now batting number four, Jack Guy.
Batting for the Chargers, number four. And Brody's coming to talk to Luke. Luke having a great game so far tonight, allowing zero hits. At least that's what the scoreboard is saying, and I think their scoreboard is malfunctioning. Pitch goes, and it'll be high. Two-oh count. Strike one.
Come on, Luke.
Wow. Strike two.
Just looked at it. Took a picture of it in his head.
Got him.
And he would be out of there. Familiar sight right. Tonight for the Chargers.
That is the fifth strikeout of the night for Luke Roman. He's pitching lights out. Pun intended.
Batting is the catcher, number 14, who has had a rough night.
Catches the inside of the plate.
The catcher just can't hang with the Tigers. The Chargers need more spark.
0-1 pitch on the way. Fouled off.
0-2.
Oh, almost. It hits the bullpen. for the Chargers. That's like friendly fire. He must have a problem with them dudes. Anyways, 0-2 count. Pitch on the way. Just misses.
I also want to give a big compliment to Brody Martin for being able to fill in for Hollis and doing as well as he has been doing.
He's been playing great at the catcher position. 1-2 pitch. Got him swinging.
Nothing. And he's tagged out.
He is tagged out. Second out of the inning. And the Tigers are just playing lights out tonight. Pun intended.
2-0.
Playing great baseball.
Two outs.
Just playing outstanding baseball.
Maddie now is number 7. The Tigers are currently undefeated in district. And if things keep going good tonight, then the train could continue to keep rolling.
Check swing. 1-0.
Well, it's a strikeout. Yeah, because it's just drop third. He just moves. Even if he gets on, it's still a strikeout.
Catches the outside corner. He takes a deep breath. Because Luke Roman stands on business. So he's got to recoup. 1-1 pitch on the way. Just misses.
2-1.
Luke Roman looks like a man on a mission. Taking no time, no hesitation to get the pitch on the way. 2-1 pitch on the way. Fouled off.
I think it hit Brody's hand.
Catches his hand. The finger sticking out of the
glove. I think it hit
the glove.
The batter also, maybe. 2-2 is the count.
Two pitch on the way. It's up in the zone.
3-2 count. Two outs. Luke has 5 strikeouts this game.
Full count pitch. Gets away from a ball 4.
I'm batting number 2, Sam Floyd.
Betting now for the Chargers, number 2.
First pitch of the at bat. Put in play.
And down.
Gets down.
And that'll put a man on second and first.
First hit for the Chargers tonight.
Batting now number 22 for the Chargers. Tigers have 2 outs. One more would send them to the bottom of the third.
Man on first and second. Chargers looking to break 0 and put a run on the board.
Brody's coming to talk to Luke now. First pitch of that bat.
On the way. Catches inside corner, strike 1.
What a pitch from Luke right there.
0-1 count. One pitch on the way, swing and a miss.
And the students were letting him hear it, as they should.
Oh, 2 count.
Better be popped out of the stadium. Backwards.
By the bus. This is the bus. Still 0-2 count. O2 pitch, just misses. 1-2 count.
Man on first and second.
Pitch on the way, swing and a miss.
And Brody gets it, throws it to Cade, and he will be out.
7th strikeout of the night for Luke Roman.
Going into the bottom of the third, Tigers will be up 7-0.
No runs, 1 hit, no errors. Going to the bottom of the third.
Batting now for the Tigers, number 17, Cade Koska. The Chargers have brought in a new pitcher, number 20, and moved the starting pitcher to second base.
First pitch to at-bat on the way. Put in play, hard hit. Down third base line.
Man, it looks like a single.
Hard hit by Cade.
Batting now for the Tigers, number 13, Josh Pena.
Pena. Great hitter.
Had a... He was walked. He was walked his last at bat. But has had a hit tonight, I believe. Nope, he has not. He's
only batted once.
My bad.
It's only the third inning, man.
My bad, I forgot.
Put in play.
And that looks like it'll be popped up and caught by the center fielder.
If it wasn't for Wayne, hold up.
Batting now for the Tigers, number 21, Preston Johnson.
That song, I gotta hear that. One out now for the Tigers. Man on first. Score is 7-0. Pitch on the way. Curveball catches the zone.
Here you go, PJ.
0-1 count, one out. Man on first.
Oh, one pitch on the way.
Oh, almost hits him. K takes off and he'll get there.
There.
Catcher's a little frustrated. I would be too.
Go, PJ.
I guess he's mad because he keeps getting stolen. Like taking candy from a baby.
1-1 count. One pitch on the way. Catches the zone.
That's not you. You're all right.
1-2 is the count. One out, man on second. Brandon Overstreet on deck.
One, two pitch on the way. Put in play.
Contact. Looking for the double possibly. No, goes first. And he's safe.
Oh.
Oh, was he? They call him safe, didn't he? They call him safe?
Calls him safe.
Does call him safe at first.
Beats the throw. A good call by the up there.
Now batting number 26, third base, Brandon Overstreet.
Now batting for the Tigers, number 26, Brandon Overstreet.
Runners on the corners now for the Tigers.
Catcher went to go talk to the pitcher for a moment.
Runner in scoring position, Cade Koska. One out for Brandon Overstreet. Another time.
If he does get a base hit,
should score.
I would hope. And if
a hit to the outfield should score.
And if it doesn't score somehow, then Topher Jones is on deck, and they won't be able to walk out.
Throw over to first. Not in time. Preston Johnson just too fast. Pitch on the way. Put in play.
Gets a hit. Oh, no.
Double play.
We'll be doubled off.
No runs for the Tigers. That'll end the third. Top of the fourth on.
Tigers get no runs on two hits, no errors. We're at the top of the fourth. Tigers lead 7-0. We'll be right back.
Betting now is number five for the Chargers.
First pitch, strike one. Right down the middle. Just misses. One more on count. One more pitch on the way. Swing and a miss. Strike two. 1-2 count. Luke Roman, 7 strikeouts on the night. Woo. 1-2 pitch on the way. Swing and a miss. Strikeout number 8 for Luke Roman. Luke Roman is just dealing right now. The Chargers, they didn't charge their battery for this hitter, this pitcher.
Batting now is number 10.
Pitch is up. 1-0 count. One out. Umpire appears to be mad. I don't know about what. It couldn't be our student section. They're being very polite over there.
Compared to what our student section is doing and what theirs did, I don't think there should be any issue.
With that, that's a strike one of that bat. One more on count.
The Chargers are seeing 3 baseballs, it seems like. LeBron once said that he saw 3 rims and just shot the one in the middle.
Swing and a miss.
They are not hitting the one in the middle.
1-2 count. One, two pitch on the way. Swing and a miss. Strike 3. My goodness. That's the 9th strikeout of the night. The 9th strikeout of the night.
The moment is too big for the Chargers.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. My bad.
You're good. Batting now is number 1.
First pitch.
And that'll be a
catches
strike.
The inside corner. 0-1 count.
What a pitch from Luke right there.
Is that Luke or La Luke? LeBron James reference there.
Shout out to Michael Jordan, too.
A great second player of all time. Greatest second player of all time. Oh, just misses. Check swing also.
If Josh Pena and PJ raced for 60 yards, who would win?
Josh.
Think Josh would win?
I think so. 1-1 pitch. Up in the zone again.
2-1.
2-1 count.
Luke kind of has the Aaron Judge build. Maybe not 6'7 or however tall he is, but
6'4. He's not that tall, man.
What?
6'4. 6'4 is pretty tall, though.
Harder than
he's not 6'7. 2-1 pitch on the way. Swing and a miss. Count now even at 2-2.
Seems like the Chargers just don't want it bad enough.
Scoreboard sure shows that. Oh, misses outside.
Full count now. Pitch is going to be low.
Just misses the zone. Ball 4. Only the 2nd walk of the night for
Luke.
Steps off. Keeping that runner on first in check.
Still 2 outs. Number 9 is down better.
Strike 1. 0-1 is the count.
Oh, one, two outs.
Pitch is on the way. Just misses outside.
Man on first.
Count's not even at 1-1.
Two outs.
One more pitch. This is low and inside. 2-1's the count. Man on first. Two outs.
Two, one, man on first.
Throws over. Not in time. One pitch, swing and a miss.
2-2.
Swing and a miss. The 10th strikeout of the night. Luke hits double-digit strikeouts tonight in only the fourth inning.
No runs, no hits, no errors for the Chargers.
No runs, no hits, no errors for the Chargers.
Tigers up 7-0 going to the bottom of the fourth.
Batting now for the Tigers, number 9, Topher Jones.
I hope this is the last time we got.
Topher was both his last at bat.
There's a single.
Oh, single. Excuse me.
Is it two singles tonight?
Two
There's
singles
a full tonight. House tonight. They have run out of food in the concession stand. First pitch to at bat on the way.
Low.
Low. In the dirt.
From the bottom.
Down below.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 strikeouts tonight for the Tigers.
Just pitching lights out. 1-0 pitch on the way. He left that curveball hanging. If he throws that again, Topher's putting that over left field. 1-1 count now.
Well, every
1-2 count. He should have killed that ball.
Come on, Topher!
One, two pitch on the way. Fouled off.
Really thankful for this wall for saving that ball from hitting me in the face.
That would have hurt.
Very bad. Still 1-2.
But we wouldn't be able to do these strings anymore and make the haters happy.
Congratulations to the softball team for beating Oxford
1-2
today. Oh, that'll be high. The softball team run ruled Oxford about an hour ago, actually. Maybe less. Tigers baseball looking to the same.
2-2 is the count. Fouled out.
That's hit somebody. That's a
parent.
The soccer team was introduced before the game started for winning the state championship. And throwing the first pitch was Mr. Corey Usselton,
the superintendent of DeSoto County School District.
His sons both play football, one at Northwest and one here.
2-2 pitch. Gets away.
Full count now.
Full count pitch.
Oh, yeah, hard. Hit. And that'll get through between center and right, and that'll be a double.
A stand-up double for Topher Jones.
Batting now for the Tigers, number one, Luke Romine.
Number one, Luke Romine.
Luke is a great role model for the Chargers.
Some would say he's their sunshine.
And he has walked for the second time.
An intentional walk.
No, he has walked for the third time this game, walked intentionally for the second.
I mean, the last time the Chargers walked, Luke intentionally.
Better now for the Tigers, number three, Tyler Sullivan.
Tyler Sullivan made him pay with the hard hit single that scored a run, so they don't really gain anything other than
an extra man on base.
Exactly. Another man on base with no outs. Strike one. I mean, I guess it just shows how much they respect Luke Romine's bat. For them walking him twice.
They learned their lesson Tuesday.
They sure did. He put one over the fence. 0-1 pitch on the way. Catches the zone. 0-2 is the count.
Zero outs. Man on first and second.
Gotta call something a strike.
Dugout has been really quiet for the Chargers tonight. I haven't heard much.
The battery died. 0-2. Swing and a miss.
Sorry. Better now. Number four, Meyer Maddox.
Number four, Meyer Maddox.
Meyer had a... Ooh, Meyer had a good hit last time he was batting. Single.
First pitch underway. Catch the outside corner.
I feel like that pitch has been thrown a couple times this inning.
0-1 count. Two men on, one out.
The Chargers have allowed 10 hits tonight. Last night in co-op on MLB, I had 17 hits.
Fouled off.
What a catch by the coach for the Chargers. Their best catch of the night.
Smooth operator. Smooth operator. Smooth catch. Cool, calm, and collected.
We need to put him on the field.
His team needs to take notes from that. 0-2 is the count for Meyer Maddox.
They're working on some fries. That's all they have.
Okay, that's perfect. You want some fries, man? Yeah, let's get through. You don't want that? Just manage. We want fries. Okay. 0-2 pitch.
Low.
Throw to third is no.
Loses it. That'll advance the runners. Luke on second. Topher on third. Count is 0-2.
Two runners in scoring position now.
One out. A sack fly would be wonderful.
Or just a hit.
Or a hit. That's a hit.
One, two pitch.
Oh, wow.
Foul off. A hard foul.
Stay in the middle, baby.
Exit velo is 200. Just kidding.
We don't have the stat of that.
Yeah, I got back.
This isn't MLB Network. Want to pitch?
Hi.
Got your pitch.
Stand up. 2-2 count. One out.
You are going to get in the
car. 2-2 pitch. Ball three.
Three balls in a row. Count is now 3-2. This comeback for Myers.
Full count pitch.
Oh, check the swing. Safe.
He did not go ball four.
And he will be walked. Bases are loaded. Betting now for the Tigers. Number five, Brody Martin.
First pitch.
Low. 1-0 count.
Good stop by the catcher. One oh count. Pitch is on the way.
Oh, good pitch.
Let's go. 1-1 count.
One out. Oh, pitch is outside. 2-1. One out. Bases loaded.
He
A hit in between second and first should score two runs.
Ooh, swings and misses. 2-2. Pitch goes low. Knocks the catcher back.
Full count.
3-2, one out. Base is loaded. Catcher's going to talk to the pitcher. Full count, one out, base is loaded. Pitch counts.
He ball.
It said,
battle.
Pitcher ball. That's a score run. Score is now 8-0 for the Tigers.
Baby Topher home. Wow. Pitcher can't even get the ball back to the catcher without throwing it over. Good job, Julian. Good job. Julian is the second, well,
third string.
Well, currently now the second string catcher just retrieved the ball.
Full count pitch on the way.
Outside. Base is loaded again.
Donovan Dixon coming in to courtesy run.
Number 11. In for birdie. And
that might be the night for him.
The coach is coming to talk to him. Tigers, number 17, Cade Koska.
Koska.
Base is loaded.
One out.
No balls, no strikes, as it is.
Last time Cade was at bat, he got one down, left field. That'll be a strike. Luke's on third base, Meyer on second, and on first is
Donovan Dixon.
Donovan Dixon. Donovan's been the go-to courtesy runner for the Tigers this year.
Just low. 1-1's the count. We're one out.
Pitch comes high. 2-1 count for the Tigers.
What's up, Evan?
Huh?
2-1 count.
Tigers are.
Pitch is on the way.
Oh.
Low.
Low. Just outside the strike zone. 3-1 is the count. One out. Base is loaded. Can't afford to walk him right here.
So if we get 2 runs in and we strike on him, and they don't score, can we win? Yeah.
Foul off. Full count.
Three, 3-2, full count. Outside.
Ball. Four. Score is now 9-0. Looks like that intentional walk did not work out in their favor.
Betting now, number 13, Josh Pinia.
And I think that's all she wrote for number 20 tonight.
Still batting for the Tigers, number 13, Josh Pinia. Coming in for the Chargers, the pitch, number 21.
First pitch, put in play. Oh, get through the gap.
Let's go. And he's going second. He's going second.
He's going for three.
He's going for three for the triple. And he gets it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
That will score 3 runs for the Tigers.
A great triple by Josh Pena.
Batting now, number 21, Preston Johnson.
Score is now 12-0. Big time hit from Josh there to bring in three runs.
Needed that.
One out, a man on third. Just low. 1-0 count.
21.
We are. They hear us.
Here we go, pay right here, bud.
Will Usleton in the building tonight, son of the
superintendent of DeSoto County
Corey Usleton,
school district,
who threw the first pitch tonight. Brady Clancy's also here tonight. Play safety for the Randall High School football team.
Two O's to count. Ball three.
3-0 count, one out, man on third. Hi, here we walk. Gotta put runners in the corners.
Let's go, Brad.
Better now for the Tigers, number 26, Brandon Overstreet.
Brandon Overstreet.
That's not two. Yeah, but it's not the right lead that we're looking for.
You ready?
Yeah, but there's two for the one.
I was hanging out with them.
We're live, man. We're live. You're good, you're good. 0-1 count.
Man, runners on the corners.
Runner takes off.
And he'll get there.
No throw.
PJ, a.k.a. Lightning McQueen, a.k.a. Usain Bolt, a.k.a. Too fast.
Too fast for Austin.
Good job right here.
Moving at the speed of light. Yeah.
Faster than you can charge your iPhone. 1-1's the count. Oh, what's going on over here? One pitch on the way. Hi, up in the zone. 2-1 count. Two one pitch on the way. Popped up.
And it'll be. Did he catch it? He caught it.
Popped out.
Now batting shortstop.
Better now for the Tigers. Number 9, Topher Jones.
Two outs. Runners in scoring position on second and third. Pitch on the way.
Inside. Wow.
Catches the inside corner.
They'll say it as
a courtesy strike. Oh, one pitch on the way. Ooh, just low. 1-1.
Topher said two singles tonight. On deck is Lou Grandma.
Put in play.
And he will be.
That'll end the inning.
Tigers score 5 runs on 2 hits and no errors.
Headed to the top of the 5th.
Up 12-0.
Batting now for the Chargers, number 28. Luke is seeking to complete his second no-hitter, second shutout
of the
season.
Yeah. That we have witnessed.
First pitch, swing and a miss.
Swing and a miss.
Strike one.
He has definitely put a K on it tonight with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh, 10 strikeouts, sorry.
I mean, he took that song to heart. He probably saw it on TikTok. 0-1 pitch. Swing and a miss. 0-2 is the count. Does a little dance. Four trips. Who knows? He's just ready to get this. He's throwing just fastballs now. 0-2 pitch. Throws it. Oh, gets away from him. He's rushing it a little bit. He just wants to go home and play Call of Duty probably. 1-2 count. He is for sure locked in.
swing and a miss, strike three. 11th strikeout of the night for Luke Roman. Bad enough for the Chargers, number 14. First pitch on the way. Called strike. 0-1 is the count. Oh, one pitch. This high. 1-1's the count. Two ones the count.
Pitch comes.
Put up and play.
High. And who's that?
Caught by Preston Johnson.
For the second out tonight. Or for the second out of the inning.
Batting now for the Chargers, number 7. Ball one. Two-oh pitch on the way. Popped up, out of play. Headed for the parking lot. Here's a call. Oh. Well, you don't park there, folks.
2 balls, one strike.
2-1 is the count. Popped up. He loses it.
Oh.
Batting now for the Chargers, number 2. He lost the ball in the light, looked like, and just bounced some fair territory. Runner on first. Pitch on the way. Strike one. Grounded to third.
And
throw to first.
Oh, my head.
He reaches second on an error.
That's, Tigers are getting comfortable, and we don't need that to happen.
Coach Paul talking, going to talk to them boys at the mound.
I like babies. I mean, Now batting number 22, Brady Stinnett.
Batting now for the Chargers, number 22, Brady Stinnett.
Another Ole Miss commit. Looking to make this the last at bat.
Steps off.
Luke has pitched all five tonight.
First pitch. Strike one. Strike two.
One more strike. Push him away.
Oh, 2 count. Looking to get his 12th strikeout of the night.
Oh, high.
One, 2 pitch.
Yeah. Game
over.
Ball game.
Hey, ball game. Oh, yeah. And Luke Romine waves by at the dugout. He does. He stands on business and he tolerates zero disrespect.
Fernando 12, Oxford Giro.
So the Tigers, Luke Romine is putting the Tigers. Luke Romine is putting the Chargers to bed. Their bedtime is usually at 10 o'clock and they should be home by then. Signing out from Tiger Field. Good night. Score is 12-0. Oh,